Hello, and welcome to the last month of the calendar year. For those that follow the Oceanside school calendar, you are well aware of the numerous events taking place throughout the month. Our winter concerts are in full swing, starting on December 5th and ending as late as December 21st. The holiday boutiques once again allow our students to participate in the wonderful tradition of gift giving. And our Department of Community Activities celebrates with the Kiwanis Club on holiday happenings, Saturday, December 16th at 10 a.m., followed by the chorale concert on that same day at 8 p.m. in the School 8 auditorium. A very special event happening early in the month on December 2nd is the mural project, sponsored by our Dark and Safe committees. This makeshift movement activity will begin at 10 a.m. in the Oceanside Public Library. This is an effort to remind all of our constituents of how important it is to make good decisions regarding their health and safety at all times, but especially during the celebratory month. I'm also thrilled to announce the second Veteran Flag Ceremony scheduled for Thursday, December 7th at 9:30 a.m. at Schoolhouse Green, where we will honor Mr. Robert Schatz, a respected veteran from the Oceanside community. Our Board of Education meeting will take place on Wednesday, December 20th, and I remind all that the Oceanside schools are officially closed from December 25th through January 1st. I wanted to end my video this month by sharing the words of author Jody Hills in her book entitled, I'm Not Too Busy. We all know that this time of year gets extremely hectic and our time becomes filled with chores and activities that can sometimes take away from what is truly most important. So here goes. Quote, it is a myth that time heals or changes anything. Time heals nothing. It is what we do with the time. It is the choices we make in the time, the people we surround ourselves with, the life we create and share, the love in our hearts and the hope in our minds at any time can heal, create, inspire, and change almost anything. You just have to take the time to realize it. Appreciate the present as a gift that is given. Look to yourself and the faces of others. Stop to see all the possibilities. Open yourself up to this life and say, I'm not too busy. I know that I am not too busy to stop and say to each and every one of you, I wish you all the happiest and healthiest of holidays with the very best wishes for the new year. Thank you.